What's up, guys? Welcome back to my stream. It's Dream Sims here. I am playing with my hood family again. We're currently at a Bella Issa Dilemma. Girl, I don't know what the girl name is no more, but it's Bella Issa Dilemma. Bella Issa Dilemma. Bella Issa Dilemma. Is that how you say it? I don't know. But this is her lot. I extended it and put a Chipotle in here, which isn't finished yet. I didn't have the Chipotle set, but we're here about to shop it up a little bit. This is going to be like kind of a Cass live stream, create a sim live stream. We're going to go into Cass and just set up a couple of her episodes. So right now she's quote unquote shopping, and she needs to change her pad, y'all, because you can see her fumer from there. And the baby need to go and be with her mama child. But yeah, updated this. What is this? Windenburg. I'm wrong. I don't know what this town is called, but I updated it. I put a Waffle House so they could get them some yummy, yummy waffles, girl, at any given time of the day. This is a black mojito spill. It's a flea market, and it's one of my favorite lots. Even though I never take them there, it's one of my favorite lots. Like, honestly, out of all of the lots that I have, it's not as functional, but it's like literally so beautiful inside. And then these two are Bella Issa Dilemma lots, which are free on her Patreon. So I'm gonna have Yvette change. Change her pad because her pad is a little stinky winky. Mm-hmm. It's a little stank thing. It's like every single time. I wonder if she has pads on her. But every single time. Yeah, she got pads. Okay, whatever. So then it's 11 o'clock in the morning. So I'm just going to have her come on in here with the baby. Hopefully this guy doesn't leave. Before they could get over there. And she keep on stinking, and it's like, doesn't she have pads? What are you doing, sis? It need to be on cautious, cause she need to use one now. She funky. You can't go in there. You can't go in there trying on clothes and you funk up the butt. Okay, so this is Insomnia's Chipotle mod and burrito bowls, burritos, order sides and drinks, tacos. She gonna get a burrito bowl. So she could get a Chipotle steak burrito bowl, chicken, carnitas, sofritas, or barbacoa. You know, I'm a basic bitch, so she's just gonna have to get that, boo. And then she could get the baby Chipotle chicken taco steak carnitas sofritas barbacoa, or what's under sides and drinks? Agua fresca. Ooh, chips and guac vision. Do they have chips and cake? Ooh, they do. I'm a fat bitch. I get all of this shit when I go to Chipotle. I ain't even gonna hold you. So then I'm gonna get the baby some chicken carnitas, sofritas, barbacoa. I don't know what the fuck is the difference. All I know is the chicken tacos, baby. So then I'm gonna get the baby. By the way, look at her, cause she is just so cute. She is just the cutest, rudest. Keep in mind, it's not finished yet. I was building it and was like, oh shit, I have nothing like Chipotle related. Look at my mama's cute. Yes, he's so cute. Oh my god. Her name is Bentley, if you guys didn't know. Okay, cool. So, yes, sir, man. Oh wait, let me show y'all what it looked like first. Hold on, let me show y'all what it looked like first. Oh my fucking God. What? Look at the texture, G. And Samia, you are outdoing yourself. Oh my gosh, it's like these things just get better and better and better. Okay, so I'm gonna give a little bit the tacos. I said I'm gonna give a little bit the tacos. Alright now. And these are for mama. Okay, period. And oh, can she sit right here? She can sit right there. Okay, well, anyways, y'all go ahead and eat your motherfucking food, bitch. Eat your motherfucking food. Eat your fucking food, bitch. Eat your motherfucking food. Eat your fucking food, bitch. Eat your motherfucking food. Eat your fucking food, bitch. Eat it. Eat it. The yummy, yummy. Eat it. And blocka, blocka, blocka. Yeah, stop it now. Okay, the baby is going into the store to eat the food. And I'm just going to be the bad mom that don't stop her because this store is like very, very clean. It's very, very clean. And for them to come in here and eat Chipotle is just like insane to me. But she can't sit nowhere else, so. Thank you, sir. Thanks. Sit down and eat your yummy, yummy food. Okay, she crying because. Sit down and eat, mamas. You're wasting your tacos everywhere. What? Okay, the baby is struggling. OMG, it deleted her tacos. Oh, there you go. Girl, you don't come and eat the goddamn tacos. Come on now. It's 1, almost 2 o'clock. Okay, I guess she not going to eat, so I'm just going to move on to the next thing. Alright, so this is what the store looks like inside, and this shit is just like, be wet, the fuck, so freaking pretty. This build is at least 2 years old, too, and it's just, like, literally so freaking gorgeous. So people come in this way, and they check themselves out, and they come in, and it's just like a boutique, and it's so freaking pretty. I got a couple of things, a couple of different builds from Bella. I have became obsessed a little bit, but it's so simple and clean. I love it a lot. Okay, what do you mean? Oh, I hope his father feed him. He hasn't been posing and doing what, you know, what I planned for him to do. So anyway, let us, what plan outfit? I really hope my game don't crash, because it's like when you do multiple things at once, it crashes. crashes. years. But I know it's more Bella stuff on here. that's for the freak hoes at the freak shop. You know what I'm saying? All right, so she got that. I don't think it's no shoes. So I'm gonna have her model for us. The baby still hasn't ate her food, and she's blowing me. She's blowing me. I think it's the very last one. It's not her best of outfits. I'm just keeping it on brand for the fucking live stream, bitch. I'm just saying. But yeah, this like she then took her daughter out shopping, got some Chipotle. And then we're gonna be on to the next one. For her to turn around. Turn around yet. OMG, she won't. You bet. Oh, okay, wait. Okay. Alright, You can't click on the floors because they are something, girl. Well, she don't have no motherfucking bag today, bitch, so it's just gonna have to be at, and then so extra. It does not even call for all of this right now. It doesn't. It does not call for all of this. OMG, what am I doing? tired. In front of the kid in the bougie store, because that's just what the fuck we do. Period. Poor baby, she been trying to sit there and eat for like the longest fucking time. Now why was she? You know what, Eva, you gonna get on my nerves today. I already know it. I already know it. You couldn't have just kept facing this way, like sisters you serves. She gonna sit here and face the damn thing, baby. You know what? It's okay. It's okay, because guess who doesn't have all day to play around? Me. I'm about to go to sleep, nigga. For real. Excuse me. I'm burping and shit. Damn, pimple on her nose and everything, but she does not care. Serious, my son's be hating on me when I stream, boy. Oh my god, rip. That means she gonna walk straight into the goddamn counter. She blowing this shit out of me, baby, for real. Yeah, I really like how her hair look right now with this angle. I'm exiting shit out and shit. I've been crazy. Oh. How'd the thing go? Meanwhile, Bentley can't eat to save her damn life. We about to go to the hair salon so she could, in front of your kid, bro? In front of the kid's face? Are you serious? She's like, but shut up. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm sorry. She's like, mom, watch out. Son, I'm dying, bro. Okay, come on, come on. It's 3 o'clock. We gotta go and get this goddamn, let's go. We gotta go. Yvette, that's wild. Okay, or make happy because my baby is starving down there. Okay, come on, Eva. Stop dancing. Stop twerking. We about to go. I mean, that was kind of a waste of y'all's time. I'm sorry. I wanted her to, like, walk and pose. You know what I mean? Like, pose. Like, walk to the beat. Like, give us something. But she didn't really do something. She just moved that ass like water. But that's okay. We about to go do her hair. And then that's going to be it for this, like, little self-care, mini self-care vlog with Yvette and her daughter. And then I'm going to sleep. I just wanted to stream with y'all for a hot little second. That's all I wanted to do. That's all I wanted to do. Aww. You guys can't see, but aww, they look so cute. Okay, so the hair salon is in Del Sol Valley. And I don't know if y'all can hear me. I don't really care. I'm done for it. I can't really talk about. Is this the hair salon, bitch? Okay, hair and lash bar. So we're gonna go and get our hair and lashes done, baby. Period. Period. Christy is her hairstylist. The only person who she trusts, her hands she trusts. And Christy, we trust. Christy hands is what we trust. Not Christy, but Christy, bitch. Purdy. sorry. I keep peeking because I just got to make sure. Because the last time, out of all of the scenes that it didn't switch on one of, like, the literal funniest scenes. So, I'm going to have Bentley come in. Damn, it's a $150 fee when they visit this lot. I think I set it up to be like that. And, you know, it makes sense. It literally makes sense, like, literally. So I'm going to have everybody come in and sit together so that we're all in one accord. And then hopefully the baby can eat her burritos finally. Because she's hungry. Yeah, she's hungry. Oh my God, no, she don't have her fucking tacos, bitch. She don't have her tacos or nothing. You know what? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's see, which one should she go to? This is like by far one of the prettiest freaking lots ever. Okay, so ask for hairstyle from Christy. OMG, I should have put them tacos in her like, she's one. I don't want to give her chips. I want to give her chips. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Dry stick calls for dry stick measures. Okay. The baby's hungry. So eat. And queso makes chips soft. So just don't choke, okay, Bentley? She said, alright. Looks so cute with this hairstyle. Look at the queso, y'all. Look at the queso, guys. I'm over it. I can't. All right, Christy. I said, give me. Christy, goofy bird. I said, give it. She's tired. She gotta use the bathroom while they walk. Cheat me, make happy because I don't have time. Go get your hair done, please. Thank you. Ask for hairstyle from Christy. What'd she say? No or something? Bitch? From Christy, come on now. Alright. So this is Christy. Where's she at? I hope my game does not crash. I hate to have to like say that, but we are live streaming. I mean, not publicly, but I just would literally hate for my game to like crash right now because this camera makes it crash. It's a lot of little things that make the goddamn game crash, but whatever. Yvette is in here looking like Rudolph the reindeer with the damn red nose. When she come to get her hair done, she comes to Christy every single fucking time, bitch. Look at Christy's edges, bitch. Look at Christy's edges. Look at her edges. Only she could do stuff like that. Nobody else. The rest of you hoes is frauds. Alright, let me get out of this camera. I'm irritated. The rest of you bitches is frauds. Oh, where'd she go? Sit down, boo-boo. Come on, sit down. Sit down. Come on, take a nap. She don't have no iPad with her. I'm sorry. Mommy normally don't take... She normally don't take her, with her two places. She normally leaves her at home with her father. So, but anyway, I got a new mod that lets them use their pacifier. I haven't tried it and I'm not going to try it right now because she has a pacifier in her mouth. Let me see. And they can sign up for preschool now. You can send them to preschool. That's where before I started streaming, Nazir went to preschool. So let's see if her pacifier is going to, if it's going to do anything. Okay, so she didn't change too much. But I know what I want to change it to. So, period. Chrissy is in here making a damn salad or something, bitch. I don't know what she's doing. I know that's irritating, not a smooth transition, but I just personally, me, myself, and I can't risk it, because that shit blew me. So actually, I'm gonna wipe the freaking eyeshadow off of her eyes, because y'all might like that crap, but I don't. I mean, obviously I liked it at some point because I put it on her eyes, but I don't like it no more. It's making me mad. It off of her because I don't like it. It's making me mad. And I'm gonna give her a simple liner. Okay. And she got her lashes done, bitch. Alright, I'm playing. But I do have like some cute lashes. Hold on. Before we get into the hair, hold on. Let me show y'all the lashes. Hold on. I gotta show y'all my lashes, y'all. Hold on. So they can get color lashes now. Oh, please load and please don't crash. Look, you guys, it's so cute. Of course, you're gonna have to like put on liner or some shit with this, but bitch, what? Oh, it's so cute. They can get color lashes. I am in love. Oh my gosh. I don't know why, but I really love the color pink on Yvette. I hope that y'all can hear me. My voice is like cracked. It's dumb. So what a fresh lash set. I'm sorry, but did you say a fresh lash set? Okay, you're very much so. It's very much giving large and any motherfucker charge. Alright. So it's a specific way that should I take the risk? It's just changing my accessibility. But I just want to show y'all my hair. You guys are barely going to be able to see it because it's a black background. But like some things you just won't be able to see. But maybe y'all don't need to see the panel. I'll just show y'all the hair. So this is kind of like a hair showcase. Because I'm in love. And I want to show y'all. And I'm not going to be able to show y'all all. You know what I mean? Like, unless I'm streaming every fucking day. But that bitch is in love. She might even... I might decide on that because that is cute. I wanted to decide on this because it's what she had before, and then she quote unquote got in the pool and it quote unquote got puffy. So, but yeah, her edges are separate. I do not know the name of the girl who does her edges. It says DK. It's on my CC Fines blog. But it's different type. Let me actually get a hairstyle so y'all can see the edges. So it's different type of edges. She came up with this original one. One with a swoop in the middle and a swoop without. And then she gave more to come, bitch. And she gave one with hearts. Like it has like, this is a heart. Oh, I'm obsessed. I'm literally obsessed. I think it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. And then this one has like a mini heart right here. It's so cute. And this is the baby hair set that she had in because it's very, very luxurious. Beach. Yes, luxurious. Yeah. I'm not going to give you guys the creator names. I want to try, but if I don't know, then don't crucify me. So this is by XX Black Sims. I'm just going to show y'all the new hair. I'm not going to show y'all, like, all of the ones that's been here. Oh, well, that's not it, sis. That's not it. Or, like, my faves, I guess. I don't know. But it's a couple of faves. I ain't trying to be here all motherfucking day, and I want my damn game to crash, so we're not going to be doing that. Not gonna be doing that, but Kiko got some really, really pretty hair. Like, what? What? How am I supposed to decide after this? I don't know. Get out. I don't know who did this. DK, the same girl that did the edges. But I don't think it frames Yvette's face nicely. That's by Kiko with the two braids. Oh my fucking god, bitch. Y'all can't see it because of the widescreen shots, but maybe if I zoom out, maybe y'all can see. Nah, y'all just can't see it, but perfection. And with the baby hairs, big perfection. And it comes in different colors, which I haven't dibbled and dabbled in, bitch. I haven't dibbled and dabbled in it at all, but. Wait. What? Oh my gosh, she should go back to being blonde. Okay. Wait. I don't even understand. Wait. Alright, yeah, I'm just doing like my little go-tos. So, obviously, we can't use this because this is a blonde ponytail. But if you change the edges to blonde, hold on, give me uno momento, please. It should work. Let me see if it's gonna work. Oh my fucking god! What? Oh my god! I'm fucking dying. Are you serious? This is gorgeous. Except for I don't know what's going on with these two little tools. But what? Oh, I'm gagging. Girls are gagging and I'm gagging. These are free hairs by Kai Gross. Some of it's clipping with the don't. Oh, let me see with the blonde again. Oh, they didn't put me motherfucking one, bitch, because now I'm like, what? Blonde edges? Oh, these is white edges. Oh, these is white edges. All right. And then these are also by Kai Gross, but I think you have to get on his Patreon for these. I am not sure. They might be free now. What am I missing? Anything? No, but this is really like cute, fancy, like, bitch. Now with the new Bella Lotz, she got a reason to put that little hairstyle on. Like, my strippers had a reason to put that hairstyle on because, you know, they got a reason to show out every motherfucking night. But Yvette never had a reason to wear that hairstyle. Now she do. This is cute. This is a beach style. This is by Kai Gross as well. I think this is Brandy. And I just really like it because it got the little stripe. The stripe in it. And it has different color stripes, I think. Oh, no. I'm wrong. It's different color hair. Ooh. Bad and bougie, watch your mouth. The skunk ponytail, one of my faves. I normally put that on Britney. This is what I call the baby mama curls, because if you go out of your house with your hair like this, with a full sew-in, with the dramatic baby hairs and the dramatic curls, bitch, you might come back with a man. And that's all I got to say about that. Period. So Brandy Sims, this is Brandy Sims. What? So if you take the edges off, let me just take them off, just for the purpose of life. Y'all can't see the top of the hair, which is annoying me, but look at how clean that looks like around her face, bro. Ugh, I'm in love. What else do we have in here? I just wanted to show y'all the fucking hairs, man. Because I be like drooling. That's really what brings me back to this game all the time. Is the hair. Ooh. I don't know what's going on there. Oops. shouldn't have clicked on it. Shouldn't have clicked on it. Okay. Ooh. Very fucking cute. Very cute. Some of these hairs I've had in my game since I started playing. Like this one right here. Girl, what? Girl, what? This whole row. Girl, what? Been in my game since I got the game, okay? This is cute. You guys cannot see the top of the hair, but the two curls are just really cute. And it has like a messy top bun. This is by XX Black Sims, one of the best hair creators and most long-standing hair creators that I know about. Okay. I'm like, I don't even know which one to, you know, to put on her. And that's it. Okay, girl, period. So she done got her lashes done, her edges done, her hair done. And now I gotta figure out what that, I'm gonna keep it very simple. I'm gonna keep it very simple. This is a long bundles. Long ass bundles. And it's a lace front. It has a transparent lace. So you can like change the color of their lace. And you can go all the way up to light. And you could also do transparent. So this would be transparent on her. That's how a transparent lace would look on her. But it's giving a little crest, so I will probably go back to the OG Woji. I feel like I'm missing one hairstyle. But if I don't have it, that's because I was like, fuck this. It was on Patreon and I just couldn't. This is cute and very in trend, and it's giving the heart hairstyle, the heart, you know, very cute, very on trend, very cute. However, bitch, I don't want to do it, so I'm not going to, but I am going to give her the heart baby hairs because why the hell not? Why the hell not? She said, why the fuck not? Actually, bitch, oh, it's really hard to choose. Should she do the blonde or should she do the bayang, the chopstick bayang? Hold on, let me just give it a drastic comparison, because baby, hold on, let me make sure the lace is giving what it's supposed to give. So I put it on the darkest setting and then build ups, and whatever matches. Man, this is just such a pretty ass fucking hairstyle. Like, I'm literally obsessed. Okay. What else? So I was just going to give her her old hairstyle back, but now I cannot decide. When I tell you these creators be putting their foot in these hairs. Oh yeah, it was this one. This bun, if y'all can see it, I don't know if you can see it or not because of the shot, but that bun is by DS. It's whoever did these baby hairs. So cool. All right, cute. She says something upstage these bitches up in this cute. Alright, and then let's change her lip gloss, and that's it. I'm done. I'm gonna take some pictures and that's gonna be it. They're gonna go home. Cause I'm starting to get into the damn stream. I'm trying not to go to sleep. Girl, I gotta work in the morning. And I kind of want to change her earrings, but that's for a later date. That's for a later date. Let's get up out of her. change her outfit, because what is going on, sis? Girl, stop looking at her like that. Not another $150. OMG. Can you change your fucking outfit, bitch, so we can see your hair, bitch? Thank you. Why she put on that goddamn lipstick? She blowing the shit out of me right now. She like, you be talking about something, don't be cussing people out, and then you cuss me out. Look, I'm not actually cussing you out, okay? I'm just. What's the shake that shit dance? I'm actually concerned. I don't want her to take no fucking pictures with this lipstick. She's blowing me. You're blowing. Just something a little cute, you know. Something a little cute for the motherfucking. Pour that shit again was funny. Keep my name out your mouth was funny, but we gonna say that for a long stream. That's not necessarily for today. Oh, I cannot see these little ass fucking thumbnails. Yvette is blowing me with this damn lipstick, child. She is, because that's not the lip that I gave, but okay, baby. I don't really like this pose either, but okay, baby. Nope. The hair is clipping. It's clipping again. And that's exactly what it is too, because I do not like this fucking lipstick. And she got a pimple on her nose and her nose is clipping. You know what that means? That means it's time for me to take my ass to sleep. That's what that fucking shit means. Big ass damn pimple in the middle of her fingers. See, she getting on my damn nerve, child. Sorry, hold on, wait, let me get another one, because this is kind of cute, I'm not even gonna lie. This is like off guard, like, cute as shit. Oh, it's cute as shit, it's cute as fuck. Even though, bitch, this is not, I know y'all saw what gloss I put on her, I don't know why she did that. Thank you. because she getting on my nerve with this damn lip. This lip combo. Nobody told her to do that shit. Put your lips. Put your guy. Put it. Put. Trim pubic. This is out of control. All right. Is the baby done with her food? I told her to take a nap. It's time to go. She can't tip her, but that would be really nice if she could. Road to fame. FaceTime Cedric and tell him meet us at the park. Why this nigga still got his fucking pajamas on? Where you going, little thing? Come on back here. Come on back here. Come on back here. Come on back on up here. Alright, so she got a moodlet that say my Nunu from Lip Shape Pacifier. Ooh, I look like a Kardashian. Tastes like Botox Bible. I'm about to take them all out. At this point, girl. Yvette is feeling extremely confident and acne immunity doesn't seem like it. Wearing makeup from putting on makeup. Well, you need to take the fucking makeup off, seriously, because you're making me very mad. There's no way I could make her take it off either, is it? That's some bullshit. Okay. Anyways, girl. Minor breakout. I like this sound. Wazewah. So it's 7 o'clock. I really kind of want them to go to the park before it's too dark, late, whatever the hell. Oh my goodness, there's so many options. I just want her to give her a hug. Oh man, I skipped it. You know what? I'm over it. I'm over it. Did she FaceTime him? More choices. Road to fame. FaceTime. Cedric, I was not playing FaceTime or anything. She gonna dance. You know what? She like, girl, ain't nobody going to no damn park. I'm tired. Alright, if you don't want to go, then we don't have to go. Trust me. Alright, y'all. So I guess that's the end of this live stream. Yvette is acting. She acting up. But I will be back either tomorrow or Saturday for a super long live stream where we're going to go to lots and do all these other things. And it's going to be a fun time for sure. In the meantime, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow the socials at The Dream Sims. And support me. I'll support you guys back. Talk to me. I'll talk to y'all back. Hopefully not like that. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.